told the boy to tell him. Hopped up out the bed, turned my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, said, what's up, what's up? Yeah, I'm getting money. Oh, hopped up out the
Skeet Day Part 2.
Yeah!
Part 2!
Early as fuck in the morning, can't see the damn windows if you can fucking see that shit. I don't know.
Probably 8:20 a.m. We're gonna try and get there mad early. Have to go there, go get some breakfast.
Waiting for the windows to unfrost and then we're fucking...
Yeah.
Mom.
And then after that, we at the mountain.
You heard that?
Yer, we are about probably 10, 15 minutes away from the mountain now. Hopefully we can get parking today. But it's gonna be a good fucking day if we do, baby. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah!
Time to shred the gnar.
Yeah, we're gonna try to get some missing footage today of me and the Skeet Beat over here.
Skeet.
You know, bunch of goofs, you know, maybe. Running over some old people, you know how it is. Maybe some kids.
Kids 10 points apiece.
Yeah.
So, plan for today is try and get some really good footage for y'all. You know, try and get those clean shots. And just, main part is just trying to start pushing out some quality content.
Yeah. And also try to be good. Try to be good enough to fucking throw some damn tricks so y'all can enjoy the damn video. But that's hard. That's hard work.
Yeah.
But, you know, we're trying. We're gonna try to throw some craziness today. At least I am. I'm gonna try to hit the park a little bit. See what's popping with that. Hopefully the snow's good. Hopefully the park is good as well.
And I was about to say, hopefully everything is set up today. Hopefully everything just falls into place today.
Yeah, I guess we'll just see.
Yo, it's your boy, Skeet. We here on the mountain, in traffic, waiting to get up to the parking lot. And your boy Trey over here, you know.
Hi. Oh, look behind us. Like, literally just got kind of busy behind us.
Ooh.
Dude, that's tragic.
We've stayed getting that lucky. I swear to God.
That's terrible.
Where's Mike at? I need Mike.
Yeah.
Y'all got an Uber? Bring Mike a damn biscuit if you find him.
Yeah.
Mike's a cool guy. So. Shouts out to Mike, Uber Mountain.
I'd say we'll probably film for a couple minutes and then get on a mountain and then shred. And then, you know, of course we're gonna bring y'all with us. So it's gonna be a good time, you know?
We're gonna be getting dressed here in a little bit as soon as we park.
Yup. So, all right, we're gonna cut it here and we'll cut it to when we get dressed.
What's good? Me and Skeet just got done getting dressed. We're about to hit the mountain here in 2 seconds. We gotta catch the bus because we're in parking lot number three. But
they act like parking lot number three. You act like they know where that is. If they're from here, then they know. But if not, we know you have no clue.
It's far.
Yeah. Gotta wait for the tram.
About to go like the road one. Where's the kind of old rocking? We'll see y'all up there. What's up, Jens? We made it. We're on the ski lift right now. Over. It's looking pretty nice today. Pretty decent snow. It seems like some spots are a little icy, but shouldn't be no issue, really. They got some nice features at the park. Me and Skeet here, we're gonna take a couple warm-up laps without recording, just get used to what the snow is looking like and see some, see if they got some jumps and some stuff like that. But, oh, and also, shouts out to Huey for, you know.
Put a jacket.
He left his jacket in my car, so I was like, you know what? Shit happens, you know?
Yeah. We'll see y'all after our warm-up laps.
Yeah,
we're gonna get ready.
Yeah, we're gonna do just a couple laps and then we'll hit y'all back up after that. Yo, what's good, everybody?
We on the lift with it.
We on the lift. We just did a couple runs and it's gonna be great. I'm gonna take y'all with me this time.
I mean, I don't know if you can tell, but I mean, it looks all right. Today's gonna be a pretty vibey kind of day for sure.
Is it open? Let us go. Let us go shredding.
Oh,
fuck. What's up, ladies and gents? Me and the Skeet here just came back to the car with it.
Back to the car, you know what I'm
saying? Pause. We were taking some layers off real quick because we thought it was going to be way colder than what it was going to be today, but it's actually not bad. There's no like wind blowing and stuff like that. So, you know, we're just chilling right now, you know, having a little Celsius break, a little bit of water, you know what I'm saying?
But, a little bit of the homie hydrate.
Yeah, homie hydrate action going on. You know what I'm saying? Other than that, you know what I mean? I mean, you know, it's been a good day so far.
We're chilling.
If y'all know Over, they never have the top open. And finally, they have the top open this season. So, or at least for now. You know how
at least temporarily.
People from Tennessee, you know how it is, bro. Over be tripping. But we love you, though. I'm gonna cut that. We might get sponsored.
Yeah.
Actually, you know what? Fuck Over. We're going to Cat.
Catalucci next season.
Calucci, let's rock!
Stay tuned.
But alright, we gonna see y'all back out there in just 2 seconds, you know what I mean?
Let go of his hand. Everybody. Let go of his hand. Everybody.
Little tip and twist action?
Little tip and twist action.
Oh, shit.
What's up, everybody?
Pit, dip, and rip action, dude.
We've been going absolutely Stewie Magician O'Griffin today. Trying to find some cool spots to hit, you know what I'm saying?
It's kind of hard to find them, though.
Yeah.
Today's not a very jumpy kind of day. It's not really looking like there's a whole lot on the mountain today.
There's a few little spots, but nothing crazy. You know, we're just trying to hit the park, really. Learn some tricks in there, you know, get it. We're trying to really find a line today. I'm starting to figure one out, kinda. But, you know, as we keep going, I'm gonna try to, you know, maybe get some film action of that while
trying
we're going.
Some fillers.
Yeah. We had TB for breakfast, so, you know.
Yeah.
Not tuberculosis, but Taco Bell.
You kind of shit on my stomach.
We had Taco Bell and some Celsius. That ain't the...
That ain't the
and move. Some Zins. If that ain't gonna get you, then I don't know what will.
Yeah. Caught a couple edges today, sadly.
Yeah, you know, feeling steez though, you know.
Yeah.
Feeling like, you know, we're the man's on the mountain right now.
Yeah.
A lot of beginners here today, but I feel you know, everyone has to start somewhere, and this is the best hobby in the freaking world. I don't care who you are. If you don't snowboard, start snowboarding, period. Or ski, you know, but don't ski. Snowboard, but you know, do your thing.
Fuck the skis.
But ski. I mean snowboard. Oh, shouts out to Celsius. I already said we had one this morning, but, you know, I'm still trying to shoot for that. Celsius, come on, pick us up, you know what I mean? We do dope things, you know? We do backflips and stuff.
I wish. Break my neck.
Don't tell him, bro. We do backflips and stuff, bro.
Do cork 1080s and shit.
That's right. Little cab. Some cab action.
Give them some views.
Pretty decent day, you know?
I mean, if you look... That you got snow here, and then it's just zero over there.
No snow, but you know those trees right there look pretty cute. Yeah. Not really much on these trees. Don't really get why that is.
Don't
but,
make
you know,
no sense.
Is what it is, I guess. What are you gonna do, you know, Ethan?
Yeah.
Just think.
Oh my God, is it in there? I have no idea. Some virgin activity.
We should do that. Video. That's a good idea. How y'all feel about that? Two different channels. You got one channel that's going to be, you know, rated R and then PG-13.
Yeah.
How y'all feel about
that? This right here, I don't know. It's semi PG-13 rated R. It's like in the middle.
Yeah, it's in the middle. It's in the middle somewhere.
I mean, you got Skeet here. So
rated
nothing
M.
Is, if you got Skeet, nothing's ever going to be rated PG-13.
It's rated M for mature.
Yeah.
It's not R, but M.
This is a Call of Duty match.
Need to come up with Loonies Plus.
Yeah.
Just make y'all pay like 99 cents, you know what I mean? It might help.
Yeah.
Maybe 23 cents a month or something.
Put some money in my pocket.
No, it's going to the loonies.
Yeah, I know.
Not Ethan Skeet.
Man, Skeet needs some goo-hop right now.
Bro, we got to use the bread to go on travels so we can do more for you guys.
No.
Oh, I know we already put it in the last video, but we're coming out with merch. Merch drops very soon.
We're gonna do little samples of this one this time, I'm pretty sure. So it's only like kind of stuff for us, so y'all can see like what it's gonna look like,
what,
and stuff.
Quality and
yeah,
quality control and stuff.
And obviously,
like that's gonna
look obviously
like.
We're gonna come up with a bunch of different designs. We're probably gonna start with like kind of snowboard stuff, maybe some tees though, you know, to help, but like probably like jackets and stuff.
I was about to say hoodies and stuff like that. Would
hoodies,
be super
jackets,
ideal.
Maybe some beans, you know. We're gonna come up with some ideas, and if y'all got any ideas for like stuff that y'all want to see from like us,
or at least just
when
like
it comes
let us know like in the future, like what kind of mountains y'all want us to go to.
Well, that, but I'm talking about like any kind of like merch stuff that y'all want, like beanies, hoodies, t-shirts, long sleeve, whatever. Just put it in the comments below, and we'll see what we can do.
Tested. Dark side. Take one.
Show you the dark side, where none of the stars shine. Multiple scrubs, multiple star signs, multiple dogs flying. Told the Mac, recording no max. The apples are crossed eyes. I think my boy got some shit on his back. Wherever he going, I can't get him back. I keep it concealed in the function, ready for nonsense. I done had cunt friends since a young kid. I seen a nun sin. I done had numb limbs trying to run hills, running from gun drills. Riding around with a torch field, like I'm in the field with a force field. I know it's fake, yeah. Running on E. Up and down the street, gun in my jeans. Ain't no son of my street, but so no go. Thug in my jeans, I done had dirty K's with me for 30 days. Jeff in my sleep, heard a little birdie say, he was gonna hurt somebody. Yeah, we gon' see. Yeah, bro, it ain't breathing it, but we run some big.